Access your free language gifts right now before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Learning to Cook Conversation Cheat Sheet. Learn all the must-know cooking phrases with this new cheat sheet. Download it for free right now. Second, the Most Common Adjectives PDF ebook. You'll master over 90 common adjectives with this bonus PDF picture ebook. You can download and review it on any device. Third, How to Talk About Your Weekend. If you can't talk about your weekend plans, then this one-minute lesson will get you speaking. You'll learn the must-know phrases like sleep, hang out with friends, play video games, and much more. Fourth, How to Count from 0 to 100. Do you know how to count from 1 to 10? How about to 100? This quick word list will get you mastering numbers in just a minute. Fifth, The 50 Most Common Verbs All Beginners Must Know. Do you know all of these verbs? If not, this lesson will drill the 50 most common verbs into your head. Just use the free audio slideshow tool inside. Sixth, Our big collection of language learning audiobooks. Want free access to our huge library of beginner-level audiobooks? Then click the link below. Save the audiobooks to your device and listen and learn. They're yours to keep forever. And finally, the deal of the month. If you want to finally master the language with real lessons by real teachers and our complete language learning system, get 40% off Premium or Premium Plus with the Epic Sale. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Nasi. Rice. Nasi. Nasi. Rice. Iya, saya sangat suka nasi goreng Indonesia.
Yes, I love Indonesian fried rice.
Iya, saya sangat suka nasi goreng Indonesia.
Roti. Bread. Roti.
Roti.
Bread.
Roti tawar putih tidak sehat bagi Anda.
White bread is not healthy for you.
Roti tawar putih tidak sehat bagi Anda.
Telur.
Egg.
Telur.
Telur.
Egg. Rebuslah telur selama 10 menit.
Please boil the egg for 10 minutes.
Rebuslah telur selama 10 menit.
Mie.
Noodle.
Mie.
Mie.
Noodle.
Mie instan adalah makanan ringan yang populer.
Instant noodles are a popular light meal.
Mie instan adalah makanan ringan yang populer.
Waker.
Alarm clock.
Waker.
Waker.
Alarm clock.
Waker itu dipasang untuk jam 5 pagi.
The alarm clock is set for 5 a.m.
Waker itu dipasang untuk jam 5 pagi.
Pintu.
Door.
Pintu.
Pintu.
Door.
Ingatlah untuk selalu mengetuk pintu sebelum masuk.
Please remember to knock on the door before you enter.
Ingatlah untuk selalu
mengetuk pintu sebelum masuk.
Remote control.
Remote control.
Remote control.
Remote control.
Remote control.
Tolong ambilkan remote control itu.
Please pass me the remote control.
Tolong ambilkan remote control itu.
Mengelap.
Wipe.
Mengelap.
Mengelap.
Wipe. Orang itu sedang mengelap meja dengan kain kuning.
The person is wiping the table with a yellow cloth.
Orang itu sedang mengelap meja dengan kain kuning.
Menu.
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 Boleh saya lihat menunya?
Can I see the menu, please?
Boleh saya lihat menunya?
Majalah.
Magazine.
Majalah.
Majalah.
Magazine.
Membaca majalah terkini akan memberikan informasi mengenai apa-apa yang sedang trendy.
Reading trendy magazines will inform you as to what is fashionable.
Membaca majalah terkini akan memberikan informasi mengenai apa-apa yang sedang trendy.
Buku audio.
Audiobook.
Buku audio.
Buku audio.
Audiobook.
Saya mendengarkan buku audio waktu berangkat kerja.
I listen to audiobooks during my commute to work.
Saya mendengarkan buku audio waktu berangkat kerja.
Video game.
Video game.
Video game.
Video game.
Video game.
Anak kecil itu bermain video game setiap sore hari setelah belajar dengan keras.
That little kid plays video games every afternoon after studying hard.
Anak kecil itu bermain video game setiap sore hari setelah belajar dengan keras.
Murah.
Cheap.
Murah.
Murah.
Cheap.
Penggorengan ini murah sekali.
This frying pan is very cheap.
Penggorengan ini murah sekali.
Mahal.
Expensive.
Mahal.
Mahal.
Expensive.
Sebuah rumah itu mahal.
A house is expensive.
Sebuah rumah itu mahal.
Baik hati.
Kind.
Baik hati.
Baik hati.
Kind. Dia seorang wanita yang baik hati dengan senyum yang lebar.
She is a kind person with a big smile.
Dia seorang wanita yang baik hati dengan senyum yang lebar.
Seram.
Scary.
Seram.
Seram. Scary. Dia kelihatan seram waktu mengenakan topeng itu.
He looks scary when he wears that mask.
Dia kelihatan seram waktu mengenakan topeng itu.
Menenangkan.
Relaxing.
Menenangkan.
Menenangkan.
Relaxing.
Pijatan sangat menenangkan.
Massages are very relaxing.
Pijatan sangat menenangkan.
Pon.
Pound.
Pon.
Pon.
Pound. Satu pon sama dengan 16 ons Amerika.
One pound is 16 ounces.
Satu pon sama dengan 16 ons Amerika.
Mil.
Mile.
Mil.
Mil.
Mile.
Satu mil kira-kira 1,6 kilometer.
One mile is roughly 1.6 kilometers.
Satu mil kira-kira 1,6 kilometer.
Kaki.
Foot.
Kaki.
Kaki.
Foot.
Satu kaki itu 12 inci.
There are 12 inches in a foot.
Satu kaki itu 12 inci.
Penyakit.
Illness.
Penyakit.
Penyakit.
Illness. Berat badan saya turun banyak karena penyakit yang saya derita.
I lost a lot of weight because of the illness.
Berat badan saya turun banyak karena penyakit yang saya derita.
Pilek.
Cold.
Pilek.
Pilek.
Cold.
Saat pilek, saya sering minum air jahe yang hangat dengan madu dan lemon.
When I catch a cold, I often drink a warm ginger water with honey and lemon.
Saat pilek, saya sering minum air jahe yang hangat dengan madu dan lemon. Cedera.
Injury.
Cedera. Cedera.
Injury.
Dia mengalami cedera lutut.
He suffered a knee injury.
Dia mengalami cedera lutut.
Obat. Medicine.
Obat. Obat.
Medicine.
Banyak obat modern berasal dari tumbuh-tumbuhan yang ditemukan di hutan tada hujan.
Many modern medicines come from plants found in the rainforest.
Banyak obat modern berasal dari tumbuh-tumbuhan yang ditemukan di hutan tadah hujan.
Sakit. Pain.
Sakit. Sakit.
Pain.
Wanita itu menahan sakit.
The woman is in pain.
Wanita itu menahan sakit.
Demam. Fever.
Demam. Demam.
Fever.
Karena demam, Andi mengajukan cuti dari kantor.
Because of a fever, Andi asked permission to leave.
Karena demam, Andi mengajukan cuti dari kantor.
Jendela. Window.
Jendela. Jendela.
Window.
Es terbentuk di jendela.
Ice has formed on the window.
Es terbentuk di jendela.
Alkohol.
Alkohol. Alkohol. Alkohol.
Alkohol.
Whisky adalah minuman dengan alkohol yang terbuat dari biji-bijian, termasuk jagung dan gandum.
Whisky is an alcohol made from grains, including corn and malted rye.
Whisky adalah minuman dengan alkohol yang terbuat dari biji-bijian, termasuk jagung dan gandum.
Makanan.
Meal.
Makanan.
Makanan.
Meal.
Sarapan adalah makanan yang paling penting dalam sehari.
Breakfast is the most important meal of the day.
Sarapan adalah makanan yang paling penting dalam sehari.
Kabut.
Fog.
Kabut.
Kabut. Fog. Kota itu tertutup oleh kabut.
The city is covered in fog.
Kota itu tertutup oleh kabut.
Hujan es.
Hail.
Hujan es.
Hujan es. Hail. Hujan es berbahaya.
Hail is dangerous.
Hujan es berbahaya.
Hujan badai.
Thunderstorm.
Hujan badai.
Hujan badai.
Thunderstorm.
Hujan badai sedang mendekat.
A thunderstorm is approaching.
Hujan badai sedang mendekat.
Aquarium.
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 Saya suka memandangi ikan-ikan berenang dalam akuarium.
I love to watch all the fish swim at the aquarium.
Saya suka memandangi ikan-ikan berenang dalam akuarium.
Sepak bola.
Soccer. Sepak bola. Sepak bola.
Soccer.
Sepak bola adalah olahraga terpopuler di dunia.
Soccer is the world's most popular sport.
Sepak bola adalah olahraga terpopuler di dunia.
Kebun binatang.
Zoo.
Kebun binatang.
Kebun binatang.
Zoo.
Saya suka pergi ke kebun binatang.
I love going to the zoo.
Saya suka pergi ke kebun binatang.
Tarif.
Fare.
Tarif.
Tarif.
Fare.
Tarif bus naik 2 kali lipat dalam 5 tahun terakhir.
The bus fare has doubled in the last 5 years.
Tarif bus naik 2 kali lipat dalam 5 tahun terakhir.
Halte bus.
Bus stop.
Halte bus.
Halte bus.
Bus stop.
Mari bertemu di halte bus.
Let's meet at the bus stop.
Mari bertemu di halte bus.
Gram.
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 Gram. Berat apel itu 157 gram.
The apple weighs 157 grams. Berat apel itu 157 gram.
Meter.
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 Meter. Ada 100 cm dalam 1 meter.
There are 100 centimeters in a meter. Ada 100 cm dalam 1 Meter. Kilometer.
Kilometer.
Kilometer. Kilometer.
Kilometer.
Dia berjalan 10 kilometer.
He walked 10 kilometers.
Dia berjalan 10 kilometer. Sakit kepala.
Headache.
Sakit kepala. Sakit kepala.
Headache.
Kemarin saya tidak bisa tidur karena sakit kepala.
I could not sleep last night because of my headache.
Kemarin saya tidak bisa tidur karena sakit kepala.
Mencret. Diarrhea.
Mencret. Mencret.
Diarrhea.
Obat ini akan menghentikan mencret.
This medicine will stop the diarrhea.
Obat ini akan menghentikan mencret.
Gejala.
Symptom. Gejala. Gejala.
Symptom.
Apa saja gejalanya?
What are your symptoms?
Apa saja gejalanya?
Sakit perut. Stomach ache.
Sakit perut. Sakit perut.
Stomach ache.
Kemarin saya mengalami sakit perut yang hebat.
Yesterday, I had a bad stomach ache.
Kemarin saya mengalami sakit perut yang hebat. Membersihkan.
Clean.
Membersihkan. Membersihkan.
Clean.
Kamu sudah membersihkan kamarmu?
Did you clean your room?
Kamu sudah membersihkan kamarmu? Mengeringkan.
Dry.
Mengeringkan. Mengeringkan.
Dry.
Dia mengeringkan rambutnya dengan pengering rambut.
She dries her hair with a hair dryer.
Dia mengeringkan rambutnya dengan pengering rambut.
Debu. Dust.
Debu. Debu.
Dust.
Saya alergi terhadap debu.
I am allergic to dust.
Saya alergi terhadap debu.
Menyedot.
Vacuum. Menyedot. Menyedot.
Vacuum.
Ibu rumah tangga itu sedang menyedot debu karpet.
The homemaker is vacuuming the carpet.
Ibu rumah tangga itu sedang menyedot debu karpet.
Persimpangan.
Intersection.
Persimpangan.
Persimpangan.
Intersection.
Belok di persimpangan jalan Main Street dan First Avenue.
Turn at the intersection of Main Street and First Avenue.
Belok di persimpangan jalan Main Street dan First Avenue.
Jalan Raya.
Highway.
Jalan Raya.
Jalan Raya.
Highway.
Kondisi lalu lintas di jalan raya normal pagi ini.
Traffic conditions on the highway are normal this morning.
Kondisi lalu lintas di jalan raya normal pagi ini.
Jalan.
Road.
Jalan.
Jalan.
Road.
Ada es di jalan.
There is ice on the road.
Ada es di jalan.
Jalan.
Street.
Jalan.
Jalan.
Street.
Makanan pinggir jalan ini ajib rasanya.
The street food tastes awesomely good.
Makanan pinggir jalan ini ajib rasanya.
Menarik.
Interesting.
Menarik.
Menarik.
Interesting.
Seorang pemandu wisata mengetahui informasi menarik yang akan membantu Anda menikmati perjalanan Anda.
A tour guide will know interesting information that will help you enjoy the trip.
Seorang pemandu wisata mengetahui informasi menarik yang akan membantu Anda menikmati perjalanan Anda.
Galak.
Mean.
Galak.
Galak.
Mean.
Wanita galak itu meneriaki anak-anak.
The mean woman yelled at the children.
Wanita galak itu meneriaki anak-anak.
Bosan.
Bored. Bosan. Bosan.
Bored.
Saya bosan, jadi saya memutuskan menonton film di bioskop.
I was bored, so I decided to see a movie.
Saya bosan, jadi saya memutuskan menonton film di bioskop.
700.
700. 700. 700.
700.
Berat beruang kutub dapat mencapai 700 kilogram.
Polar bears can weigh up to 700 kilograms.
Berat beruang kutub dapat mencapai 700 kilogram.
800.
800. 800. 800.
800.
Ladang itu 800 hektar.
The field is 800 hectares. ladang itu 800 hektar.
200.
200.
200. 200.
200.
Kami punya lebih dari 200 buku di sini.
We have over 200 books here.
Kami punya lebih dari 200 buku di sini.
300.
300.
300.
300.
300.
Sekolah ini memiliki 300 murid.
This school has 300 students.
Sekolah ini memiliki 300 murid.
600.
600.
600.
600.
600.
6 dikali 100 sama dengan 600.
6 times 100 equals 600.
6 dikali 100 sama dengan 600.
Membawa keluar. Take out.
Membawa keluar. Membawa keluar.
Take out.
Bisakah kamu membawa keluar sampah?
Can you take out the trash, please?
Bisakah kamu membawa keluar sampah?
Pelayan.
Waiter.
Pelayan.
Pelayan.
Waiter.
Dengan menjentikan jari, dia memanggil pelayan itu.
He snap his finger to get the waiter's attention.
Dengan menjentikan jari, dia memanggil pelayan itu.
Laporan cuaca.
Weather report.
Laporan cuaca. Laporan cuaca.
Weather report.
Periksa laporan cuaca sebelum pergi berlayar.
Check the weather report before going sailing.
Periksa laporan cuaca sebelum pergi berlayar.
Celsius.
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 Celsius. Celsius.
Air membeku pada titik 0 derajat Celsius.
Water freezes at 0 degrees Celsius.
Air membeku pada titik 0 derajat Celsius.
Acara TV.
TV show.
Acara TV. Acara TV.
TV show.
Mereka sedang merekam acara TV itu di stasiun TV.
They are recording that TV show at the TV station.
Mereka sedang merekam acara TV itu di stasiun TV.
Lari pagi.
Jogging.
Lari pagi. Lari pagi.
Jogging.
Berat saya sudah turun 3 kg sejak saya lari pagi.
I've lost 3 kilograms since I start jogging.
Berat saya sudah turun 3 kilogram sejak saya lari pagi.
Makanan cepat saji.
Fast food.
Makanan cepat saji. Makanan cepat saji.
Fast food.
Sekali-sekali saya mendamba makanan cepat saji.
I crave fast food every once in a while.
Sekali-sekali saya mendamba makanan cepat saji.
Taman.
Park.
Taman.
Taman.
Park.
Pasangan itu sedang jalan-jalan di taman.
The couple is walking in the park.
Pasangan itu sedang jalan-jalan di taman.
Lampu lalu lintas.
Traffic light.
Lampu lalu lintas.
Lampu lalu lintas.
Traffic light.
Merah pada lampu lalu lintas berarti berhenti.
Red on the traffic light means stop.
Merah pada lampu lalu lintas berarti berhenti.
Rambu.
Sign.
Rambu.
Rambu.
Sign.
Berhenti waktu kamu melihat rambu berhenti.
Stop when you see the stop sign.
Berhenti waktu kamu melihat rambu berhenti.
Kereta bawah tanah.
Subway.
Kereta bawah tanah. Kereta bawah tanah.
Subway.
Saya ke kantor naik kereta bawah tanah.
I take the subway to the office.
Saya ke kantor naik kereta bawah tanah.
Stasiun kereta.
Train station.
Stasiun kereta.
Stasiun kereta.
Train station.
Permisi, di mana stasiun kereta api?
Excuse me, where is the train station?
Permisi, di mana stasiun kereta api?
500.
500.
500. 500.
500.
Rumah saya 500 meter dari sini.
My house is 500 meters from here.
Rumah saya 500 meter dari sini.
999.
999.
999. 999.
$999.
Kami membeli 999 kursi untuk acara tersebut.
We bought 999 chairs for the event.
Kami membeli 999 kursi untuk acara tersebut.
101. 101.
101. 101.
101.
Skor saya 101.
My score was 101.
Skor saya 101.
400.
400. 400. 400.
400.
Satu putaran di stadion itu adalah sejauh 400 meter.
One lap in the stadium is 400 meters long.
Satu putaran di stadion itu adalah sejauh 400 meter.
900.
900.
900.
900.
900.
Sendok antik itu berumur 900 tahun.
The antique spoon was 900 years old.
Sendok antik itu berumur 900 tahun.
Inci.
Inch.
Inci.
Inci.
Inch.
Saya baru membeli televisi layar datar 40 inci.
I just bought a 40-inch flat screen television.
Saya baru membeli televisi layar datar 40 inci.
Kilogram.
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 Satu kilogram adalah 1000 gram.
1 kilogram is 1000 grams.
1 kilogram adalah 1000 gram.
Centimeter.
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 Saya butuh sebuah matras setebal 10 cm.
I need a 10 cm thick mattress.
Saya butuh sebuah matras setebal 10 cm.
Want to speak more of your target language? Then you'll need to know more words and phrases. Except the problem is, memorizing word lists is painful and boring. But the good news is you don't have to memorize for hours to boost your vocabulary and speak more. You can glance through our printable visual flashcards and easily master over 1,500 of the most common words. How to learn the 1,500 most common words with visual flashcards. And in this guide, you'll discover 1. How to get free access to visual flashcards, 2. How to learn words easily without painful memorization, and 3. Why these flashcards help you acquire words faster than typical word lists or digital flashcards. But first, if you're not a member of our language learning system, which gives you free access to this special resource, then be sure to sign up for a free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account right now. First, what are visual flashcards? Visual flashcards are printable, illustrated flashcards that teach you over 1,500 of the most common words across 60 topics. Just download the PDFs, print them out in two-sided format, cut out the flashcards, and start learning. Now, how can you learn words fast with these flashcards? The best way to learn anything is not to cram or memorize for hours a day, but to go through and review the words for just a few minutes a day, every day. That repetition is what locks the language into your memory, and eventually, you'll get used to the words, like it's your own native language. Also, all flashcards include an image for each word, so your brain can easily create a connection between the image and the word and help you remember it better, instead of just relying on text, as is the case with most digital flashcards and word lists. Third, here's how you learn with the visual flashcards. After printing and cutting them out, you can go through the cards and review them for just a few minutes a day. Also, be sure to read the words out loud for speaking practice. You can also test yourself by looking at the meaning and trying to recall the word in the target language. If you don't remember, just flip the card over to get the answer. You can also have a friend test you. And you can place the cards on the objects they represent around your home. So for the card for the window, you can tape that to the window, and you'll quickly memorize the word after seeing it a few times. So, if you want to speak more of your target language and add over 1,500 words to your vocabulary, download our printable visual flashcards right now, for free! Just click the link in the description to sign up for a free lifetime account and get free access. If you're a beginner language learner, you've probably already realized just how many words there are that you need to learn, and you already feel overwhelmed by that thought alone. How is it possible to learn thousands of words when you can't remember the few words you learned last week? Well, the good news is, if you're a beginner, you don't need to know thousands to start speaking the language. How to learn the 100 most common words on loop. In this guide, you'll discover 1. Why 100 words is all you need as a beginner, and 2. How to master these 100 words without painful memorization with our free study tools. But first, if you don't yet have access to our language learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. First, why are 100 words all you need as a beginner? Because overwhelming yourself with 1,000 words is not a good way to learn. And because of something called the 80-20 rule, or the Pareto principle. This states that 80% of your progress and results will come from just 20% of what you've done, meaning you'll get the best results from focusing on a few things instead of trying to do everything. In the case of language, learning the top 100 words helps you understand a lot of the language. So instead of overwhelming yourself by learning all the words, many of which you won't hear in daily conversations, you'll get much better results by focusing on the top 100 words, like you, this, that, today, Friday, and so on. And you can easily learn 100 words in a month if you learn around 3 to 4 words a day every day. In month 2, you can learn 100 more and slowly build your way up. Second, how can you do this? You can learn the 100 most common words with our learning system. When you join, just look for the vocabulary menu and click on 100 most common words in the drop-down menu. This study tool is 100% free for all members. For each word, you get a picture, the audio pronunciation, and an example sentence. You can simply review this list for a few minutes a day. Write the words out in a notebook, or you can use our slideshow tool and master these words without painful memorization. Just click on View Slideshow and sit back and follow along. The slideshow will play one word after the other, along with the audio pronunciation, the meaning, the image, and the example sentence. You can also set it to play the target language only, without the translations. And even better, if you set the slideshow to play on loop, you can keep the words playing nonstop until they're stuck in your brain. Just imagine, you could spend a few days listening to the words on loop, master them all without hard work, and speak a lot of your target language. So, if you want to master the 100 most common words with our free word list and slideshow tool, then sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. If you're a beginner language learner, you've probably already realized just how many words there are that you need to learn, and you already feel overwhelmed by that thought alone. How is it possible to learn thousands of words when you can't remember the few words you learned last week? Well, the good news is, if you're a beginner, you don't need to know thousands to start speaking the language. How to learn the 100 most common words on loop. In this guide, you'll discover 1. Why 100 words is all you need as a beginner, and 2. How to master these 100 words without painful memorization with our free study tools. But first, if you don't yet have access to our language learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. First, why are 100 words all you need as a beginner? Because overwhelming yourself with 1,000 words is not a good way to learn. And because of something called the 80-20 rule, or the Pareto principle. This states that 80% of your progress and results will come from just 20% of what you've done, meaning you'll get the best results from focusing on a few things instead of trying to do everything. In the case of language, learning the top 100 words helps you understand a lot of the language. So instead of overwhelming yourself by learning all the words, many of which you won't hear in daily conversations, you'll get much better results by focusing on the top 100 words, like you, this, that, today, Friday, and so on. And you can easily learn 100 words in a month if you learn around 3 to 4 words a day every day. In month 2, you can learn 100 more and slowly build your way up. Second, how can you do this? You can learn the 100 most common words with our learning system. When you join, just look for the vocabulary menu and click on 100 most common words in the drop-down menu. This study tool is 100% free for all members. For each word, you get a picture, the audio pronunciation, and an example sentence. You can simply review this list for a few minutes a day. Write the words out in a notebook, or you can use our slideshow tool and master these words without painful memorization. Just click on View Slideshow and sit back and follow along. The slideshow will play one word after the other, along with the audio pronunciation, the meaning, the image, and the example sentence. You can also set it to play the target language only, without the translations. And even better, if you set the slideshow to play on loop, you can keep the words playing nonstop until they're stuck in your brain. Just imagine, you could spend a few days listening to the words on loop, master them all without hard work, and speak a lot of your target language. So, if you want to master the 100 most common words with our free word list and slideshow tool, then sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. Remember, here's what you can do to learn all of these words by heart. Drill these words with our spaced repetition flashcards, which will help cement these words into your long-term memory. Save them to the Word Bank, your personal vocabulary collection where you can print out your own study sheets, or review the words with our looped vocabulary slideshow and play it until you know all of the words. So click the link in the description right now and sign up for your free lifetime account to get these lessons and study tools. Hey everyone, welcome to The Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is how to read the fast and easy way with extensive reading. Is reading in your target language hard for you? Do you have to stop and look up words every other second? If so, then you're probably avoiding reading because it can be hard when you're going about it the wrong way. And it's a shame because reading improves your language overall, and by avoiding it, you're slowing down your own progress. Luckily, there is an easy way to master reading, even if you're a beginner and even if you've struggled before. And today, you'll discover 2 things you need to make reading easy, all about the extensive reading learning strategy, and 6 ways to practice reading with our program. But first, if you're looking for new free language resources and downloads, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Learning to Cook Conversation Cheat Sheet. Learn all the must-know cooking phrases with this new cheat sheet. Download it for free right now. Second, the Most Common Adjectives PDF ebook. You'll master over 90 common adjectives with this bonus PDF picture ebook. You can download and review it on any device. Third, how to talk about your weekend. If you can't talk about your weekend plans, then this one-minute lesson will get you speaking. You'll learn the must-know phrases like sleep, hang out with friends, play video games, and much more. Fourth, how to count from 0 to 100. Do you know how to count from 1 to 10? How about to 100? This quick word list will get you mastering numbers in just a minute. Fifth, the 50 most common verbs all beginners must know. Do you know all of these verbs? If not, this lesson will drill the 50 most common verbs into your head. Just use the free audio slideshow tool inside. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. How to read the fast and easy way with extensive reading. You've probably tried reading a book in your target language before. Maybe you bought a book and thought you could learn from it, and chances are it's now sitting on a shelf. What happened? Most likely there were too many words you didn't know. You had to stop and look each one up, and you gave up. Reading in a new language can be tough if you approach it the wrong way. But it's a powerful skill that you shouldn't ignore, because reading spills into other areas as well. You'll learn words and grammar patterns much easier through reading than anything else, and this will improve your speaking skills as well. Also, reading is something you can do without a teacher, on your own time and on your own terms, which makes it an easy skill to practice. So how can you make it easier? There are two tricks to making reading easier. First, the two things you need to make reading easy. First, you need level-appropriate reading material. The books you struggled with were likely not for your level, and if you had something for your level, you wouldn't need a dictionary every 5 seconds. Where can you get level-appropriate reading material? Just look for our extensive reading books on the site. And, by the way, extensive reading is a learning strategy where you read as many level-appropriate books as possible, skip over words you don't know, and keep on reading. The goal here is quantity. You improve because of all the books you go through. And these books are super simple. At the beginner levels, just a line or two per page. And if this sounds like a book for elementary school kids, then you're right. If you're brand new to reading, then that's your level. At intermediate and advanced levels, they're much more complex, with stories and many words on the pages. But if you're brand new and if you've just learned the alphabet, then the absolute beginner ones are perfect for you. Now, what about the second trick? The second trick is you need to use text and audio at the same time. Why? So you can listen and follow along. You know how to pronounce every word, and on your second read-through, you'll be able to read it all without the audio because you've already heard the words. The good news is, all of our reading lessons on our site give you the text and audio, so you can easily read, follow along, and hear the pronunciation. So, now that you know the two tricks, you still have to implement them, right? Well, here's how. Part 2. 6 ways to practice reading with our program. Remember, you need 2 things. 1, level-appropriate reading material, and 2, a combination of text and audio, so you can listen and follow along. You get that with all of our lessons on the site, including our extensive reading books. So, the first way to improve your reading is, read the extensive reading books that are appropriate for your level. You'll find them in your lesson library. We have books for all levels, absolute beginner, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. The goal of extensive reading is to read as much as possible, skip words you don't know, and keep going. To make it even easier, these books come with audio and line-by-line breakdown and translations, so you can follow along with the audio and never miss a word. By the way, you can print these books out, so you can keep them and review them at any time. The second way is, read the line-by-line dialogues for every lesson you take. The line-by-line dialogue is just a breakdown of the lesson conversation, where you get the translation, transliteration, and audio for each of the lines. With this tool, you can just read the text or combine text and audio and listen and follow along. The third way is print out the lesson notes and review the lesson dialogue. Having the printed physical material is a lot easier than logging in and looking for the notes for a certain lesson. But you can always read the lesson notes on the site too. The fourth way to practice reading is, if you're learning a language that requires romanization, like Japanese, Hebrew, or Korean, and if you're a lower level, then read the romanized version. Yes, it's a bit of a crutch, but you can easily see how the words are written and pronounced. Then, switch over to the target language and reread. You can do this with all of our lessons with the dialogue tool. The fifth way, ask your Premium Plus teacher for reading assignments, and you'll get these weekly. One helpful trick is to record yourself reading out loud and send that to your teacher. They'll correct your pronunciation and provide feedback. The sixth way is the most important one and will give you the biggest bang for your buck. The sixth tactic is reread again and again. Whether you're using our extensive reading books, the dialogue, or anything else, reading once is not enough. Coming back to reread is how you start reading faster. It's how you remember all those words for good, and it's how you start understanding everything at a glance. So go ahead and visit our site and look for the extensive reading books. You can access them for free with a free lifetime account. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about how to speak more with your personal language learning profile. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.